This is the old woods, the old Caledonian forest this is part of. It's where Merlin disappeared, took off, went off his head somewhere in this forest. Built this little shack. I reckon he lived the rest of his days out in this little shack somewhere in this wood.
What is it?